next generation device holder.
I am Rex.
And my name is Samuel. And then our problem was that people have gotten tired of holding their devices or holding their iPads. So we created this device holder that you could put your electronics on. Our niche or target customers are people like that work in the office, people who like to game, and people who want to have these device holders. We estimate to capture 5% of the electronic market. That's about 30%. That's about 30,780 people in the Bay. So for the four P's of marketing, our product was the device holder, as I said before. Our price is $30. We're gonna sell it at places like GameStop, Fry's Electronics, and we're gonna promote our product using flyers, commercials, advertisements, and banners.
So our solution is this, well, this device holder that can hold all your devices for you. So our competitors are ZVE proof and also Mercase. Our marketing plan is basically promoted by like all types of things such as flyers, banners, advertisements, and commercials. So our next steps will be making them out of metal and also making more things that will be making more things that could help devices or that are related to devices. And this is our product. This comes with two places where it can where you could put chargers through, and it can hold up to two phones. It can hold two iPads or tablets, or both, and it comes with a cup holder. Hold cups.
Okay. Any questions?